shit out. statues.
Thank you.
fraternity. Men keep safe enough travels. Hey, and help you kill Fanny.
It's killing time! Toss it back!
Trying to piss me off? Was that your goal? Well, mission accomplished, Jagoff. You know when I'm curb stomping your dumb little ass to death? You can take solace in the fact that one time, for like 8 seconds, you're mildly irritated. Good for you. Your parents must be so proud. One down. I've already got a great idea for a new statue. It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those sumbitches and just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time for some fun. You ever seen a constructor bot dance, minion? Cause you're about to. Hit that other button to activate his dancing subroutines.
Such a jackass.
Success!
Commander. Check the containers, see if that key opens one of
them. Good one, Steve!
Sucking down hamburgers for cash, if you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about?
Just a few critiques from the staff. Firstly, he says...
Nearly paid off!
Deaths of every worker who's taken off more than 15 minutes in the past 3 weeks. We'll be coming around with chisels and firing squads shortly.
From the explosive, Sugar. They're gonna make a big boom.
My construction site! Oh, for Moxie, you bitch!
Haven't heard Jack that angry since I kicked his plastic surgeried ass to the curb. Come on back, Sugar.
I'm the hero.
Stop hitting me off!
Watch him tiptoe! Turn
grab the pocket watch device he dropped. It echoes his biosignature. That pocket watch also records audio. Jack loved to listen to the praise of his underlings. We need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
Some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions, like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors.
Let the loaders do the
lifting. We like to call them bandits.
Let the engineers take
bandit fire. Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions, like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits. Hey, kids! Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increase by 80,000% upon leaving opportunity? It's a scientific fact!
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
You know you're staring at the future site of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace. That's right, for $1,000 you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me. Hey kids, did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live in Opportunity? Literally nothing! Your family is paid to be here! I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone! Remember, we should all love our parents. But love me more. Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Testing! Testing 1, 2. 1, 2. Oh, and now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great. Ah.
Testing 1, 2. 1, 2. Now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it.
I'm just doing what I'm told.
Finally passed the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept her program, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and restore ourselves in Baltimore. Message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
Oh,
moonshot quarter. Once you call in a drop, the moonshot will destroy the crane. Should look great on film.
Those lures, you can trick those surveyor bots to fly wherever you want. If you slap the lures on some jack propaganda, the surveyors should crash into them. Could be fun. Of your hard work. Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now. Come on back.
Your eyes upon the paradise that awaits you in opportunity. A world filled with excitement and potential. Just think, right now, this could be you. Or